In this tutorial, we'll look at the Project Export feature of Noventri Suite. This feature allows you to export your signage project as an image file in PDF, JPEG, or PNG format. This is a great feature, especially for those who use consumer-grade screens for the digital signage. To illustrate, the restaurant has digital menu boards. Now, the screens have died, as happens to consumer-grade screens, since they're not designed to handle the rigorous use of digital signage. By exporting the project in PDF format, the menu content can be printed and handed out to customers until the screens can be replaced. So let's see how to do this. In Noventri Suite, with the project opened, click File and Export Project. In the Export Project box, you can choose to export all pages or just a certain sequence. In this case, we'll only export the lunch sequence. If any of the content is being pulled from a database, perhaps in this case maybe the pricing is, make sure Refresh Database is checked so that the most current information from the database is exported. Click OK. Next, choose a save location, a file name, as well as file type from the drop-down menu. Now, if you choose to export to PNG or JPEG, Noventri Suite will automatically create a folder in the save location to hold the image files. In our example, we'll be exporting to PDF. So click Save, and the project is exported. We can now go to the file location, open the file, and then print the menu in order to give that to the customer. The project export is another great feature of Noventri Suite designed to give you peace of mind and ease of communication with your customers. To stay up to date with our latest tutorials and other videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit us online at www.noventri.com.